А авангардисты.
Авангардисты.
Авангардисты?
Кому?
Авангардист.
The people who will be is how Russian avant-garde artists describe themselves. 100 years ago, these rebels changed the world and put Russia, well, in the avant-garde of it all.
Блина.
Блини.
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 Wheat or buckwheat, thin, thick or fancy, with roe or beluga. You're through with these pancakes only when they're gone. The breakfast of Russian champions.
Чебукушка.
Чебурашка.
Чебурашка.
The kid's best friend, with big ears, has made a huge leap from an exotic toy to the mascot of our Olympic team, and even a space traveler.
Ekaterinburg.
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 A city on the border of Europe and Asia, easily accessible from anywhere in the world. It is perhaps the best choice to host any grand international forum or sports event.
Kalinka Makala.
Kalinka Malinka.
Kalinka Malinka.
Kalinka Malinka.
How this song has become our musical export remains a mystery. But when you come to Russia, you sure will sing along to Kalinka many a time.
Любов.
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 Thanks to James Bond, try saying from Russia and everyone will finish your sentence for you. With love.
Матрёшка.
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 Russian stacking doll, first demonstrated at the 1900 World Fair. It is an enigma wrapped in a mystery that keeps unfolding ever since. A doll inside a doll inside a doll.
Tiger.
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 The Russian tiger used to scare folks, but now, with urbanization, this virgin forest the size of Europe is a world treasure.
Universiade.
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 Universiade. A euphoric salute to youth and unity. Uniqueness in the Urals. For you.
Здравствуйте.
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 The simple hello in Russian is one of the most difficult words for foreigners. All these consonants literally mean be healthy. You will hear it a lot in Russia. Come to Ekaterinburg in 2023 and say Здравствуйте out loud to sport, culture, and youth.